All right, YouTube, game 57, coming off that trapper crap show of a game because of my stupidity. But let's see what we can do here on this next match. I goofed the pooch a lot that match, so my old stupidity, you know. Can't play perfectly every game. Lullaby and ruin, and I'm not affected. I can't believe out of all people to not be affected by this thing, it's me. Well, I guess that means I better start putting pressure on these gens ASAP. Luckily, I don't have to read chat, so Lullaby really won't affect me too much. Well, there goes one of them. You're not gonna have a good time with me, sweetie. I'm sorry. No. Smart bunny mom, I have you in a very tough spot over here. That could have been very bad for her if she stayed on me like there. Okay. Buddy mom, you just need to leave, sweetie. You're not gonna get me over here unless I make a huge mistake. I'm sorry, sweetie. This map is very, very bad for you. Too many high walls, no easy chances to actually get a hatchet shot over something. Only option she really has is to chase or bloodlust me around these hay barrels. They're just way too tall. There's no threat at all. I feel so bad for this Huntress on this map. Oh, Ruin's still active, huh? You haven't learned your lesson, have you, sweetie? Sweetie, you just need to go. I respect you for having the balls to try. Get ducked on. You know what? Let's open this up. I'm gonna go try to find that other totem. I think I know where it might be at. I need the Lightbringer. Because I know I oh no, with my Vader. Uh-oh. Someone might have just done goofed the pooch. Oh. So this map has changed a little bit. Ah, there it is. Team did a pretty good job powering through these gens. Well, that's gonna be bad news. You might not have made it out, but that might have just gave me a double pip for that clown fiesta. Let's find out. Does game 58 give me a clown fiesta? Thank you, dumb survivors. Pleasure to farm you. All right, I'll see you guys all for the next one.